What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. You can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Alright, we're gonna deal with more guys with guns and a few of those giant bugs. So. Just. Be ready.
Yeah.
There's a green... Oh wait, no, that's a red herb. Shit. Do you want to go across, or...?
What do I gotta
do? Well, basically... Yeah, like, one of us can go across at a time. Basically, one of us has to hold the lever down.
Easy enough, I'll go first.
Alright, now you gotta hit the lever again. They got rockets.
Thank you.
the hell do I... Jesus. I'm sorry.
Hey, look, a green herb. Oh, wow. Well, now you got, now you can get two mixed ones. This part isn't so much bad, it's more so annoying. You'll see why in a minute. God damn.
bitches!
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Door's locked, though. Oh, wait. Oh. Alright, there's gonna be, like, a bunch of liquor showing up, so I'm gonna be the one to go up there. I'll be the one to go up there. Actually, wait, hold on. Oh shit.
Yeah,
Ah, crap. I'm dead.
So we're sure
it's
not
Did you activate the switch? Not letting you out?
Wait for a second. Why don't we just go up? Yeah, but...
Alright, this part's gonna be tough as well. Also, really big reveal.
Excelligione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where's Jill?
chill. Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker! You are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
You can try and shoot him, but don't shoot her. We kind of have to catch him off guard, sort of.
I'm coming!
Damn it. And I have no healing items. If I get there. God damn, already? Already lost all my health. No! God. Shit.
You can't hide
I can't pick it up.
Come on.
Oh wait, never mind, I got it.
You can't hide forever. Just accept your fate.
Challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go. Wesker, stop.
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill.
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
If we could remove that device on her chest, she might return to normal. Come on!
Jill, what are you doing?
You know what? I got an idea. Shit. All right, do you have a gun on you that you can use? Because I think you can shoot that thing, but you gotta be real careful doing it. Oh, you hit her. Oh, you know what? Let's just try ripping it off now. Oh shit! It worked.
My actions, oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Time to put an end to this.